Hey guys, welcome to Deborah's Tutorials. Tonight, I'm just jumping on here to do a quick little video to share my printer settings with you guys. I have a lot of people asking me about my print settings, so I decided to jump on here and do a quick little tutorial and share my settings. My settings are only going to work for people that print using Photoshop. The color ink profiles really don't matter because you can select whichever ones that you have selected on your or installed on your computer. But I use Craft and Besties paper and I use Cosmos ink. So my print settings are going to be reflected using those color ink profiles. So what I do is I design in a program called Vinyl Master. I received that program with a vinyl cutter that I purchased a couple of years ago when doing epoxy cups. And I design everything in there until I get more familiar with Photoshop. And what I do is I create my image in Vinyl Master. I size it while it's in Vinyl Master to the size that I want it to print. And then I drag and drop it into Photoshop. Once it's in Photoshop, I don't have to do anything to it because it is already sized. My tumblers that I'm using, my width is 9.5. My height is 8.1. So as you can see, when I dragged and dropped it in, it is already set. So now all I have to do is print. I go to File and Print. And this pulls up my Photoshop print menu. In your Photoshop print menu, Photoshop allows you to manage your printer settings, and it also has its own management for Photoshop. The first thing I do is make sure my Epson 15000 is selected, and I want to enter the print settings for the 15000. I have some presets in here, so we're just going to act like I'm printing on some 8x5 for an 11 paper. That's usually the size I use when I'm doing 20-ounce tumblers. It's coming out of my paper cassette. Make sure my size paper is correct. It's going to print landscape, which is sideways. Craft and Besties paper, so I'm using premium presentation paper matte as my paper type. The quality is set to high. I want to preview my image first before it goes to the printer so I can make sure everything looks right. So I select print preview. I then go to more options and I come to here where it says color correction. I'm coming here because I want to make sure that my printer color management settings are off. I don't want the printer trying to manage any of the colors for this design. So I open it up and make sure that no color adjustment is set. I then click OK and exit out of here. Well, actually, I want to make sure it's mirrored so I have it to where my printer, if you can see right here, I have my printer managing whether the image is mirrored or not, so I don't have to mirror it in the design software. I then come back to this screen. Now I want to mess with the Photoshop color settings. If you see right here, you can have your printer manage your color settings, or you can select it to where Photoshop manages your color settings. I want Photoshop to manage my color settings, and I'm going to select Cosmos Color Ink as the profile that I want. I then come here to where it says Rendering Intent, and I make sure that Absolute Colorimetric is set. I also come down here to Match Print Colors and make sure Match Print Colors is selected. These are my print settings using Cosmos Color Ink profile, Cosmos Ink, and Craft and Besties paper. I then click print and my print preview screen will pop up, and that's the brightness. It shows the brightness and how bright my design is going to look. And then I would just hit print. I'm not going to print it because I have already printed it. So I'm going to come out of here. And then I am going to share the finished product with you guys. And the lighting is really not that great, as you can see, but this is the finished product. I will take a better picture and post it online to show you guys, but that is the tumbler that I printed using those print settings. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. Bye.